affecting things were. He had never before considered the possibility that there might be another teacher in the world he hated more than Snape. But as he walked back toward Gryffindor Tower, he had to admit he had found